Support for the Nature Museum is provided by Rose Pest Solutions, protecting homes, businesses, health, and the environment since 1860.
Hi, everyone, and welcome back to Curious by Nature. My name is James, and today we're going to answer a question I've always been curious about. Why do leaves change colors? We're going to be going on a walk with my friend Marjorie to find out. Let's get started. Hey, Marjorie, how come leaves are the colors that they are?
That's a great question, James. So leaves are the colors that they are because of something called chlorophyll. So chlorophyll is how plants get their food. So if you see green leaves like this one, it has a lot of chlorophyll in it. So chlorophyll is what plants use to make the sugar that they eat. So generally, leaves need sunlight, they need water, and they need carbon dioxide from the air. And then the chlorophyll turns that into sugar and oxygen.
That's so interesting, Marjorie. I've got another question. Since it's fall right now, how come all of the leaves change colors?
That's a great question, James. It has to do with seasons changing. Let's go take a walk and see what else we can find.
Whoa, Marjorie, this tree is so cool. What kind is it?
Ooh, great question, James. This is a sassafras tree.
Why are the sassafras leaves changing colors?
That has to do with chlorophyll and how trees get their energy. Do you know what it's called when trees get their energy?
Yeah, I think it's called photokinesis?
That's close, James. It's actually called photosynthesis. Photosynthesis uses sunlight as energy, water from the ground, and then carbon dioxide in the air. And then the chlorophyll changes that into sugar and oxygen, and then the trees use the sugar for energy.
That's awesome. So in the fall, does that mean that these leaves make less energy?
Let's talk about that at the next tree. So James, in the fall, it starts to get darker earlier and there's less sunlight. That means the chlorophyll can't make as much sugar, they can't make as much energy. What happens in the fall is that the tree starts pulling in more sugar from the leaves and the chlorophyll starts going away.
So does that explain why some leaves have different colors? Some are yellow, some are red, and some are brown?
That's right. So as the chlorophyll disappears, you'll start to see some of the other colors in the leaves. And as different amounts of chlorophyll disappear, you're going to see different colored leaves. And if you look carefully, you might still see a little bit of green along the veins of the leaves. Throughout the fall, these leaves are going to change color until eventually there's no more chlorophyll and the leaves will turn brown and then they'll fall off the tree.
So let me try to sum this up. Because there's not as much light in the fall, since it gets darker earlier, photosynthesis doesn't happen as much. And because of that, the leaves have less chlorophyll. And because chlorophyll gives the leaves its green color, the other colors of the leaves now come through. So that's why we see the yellows and the reds and the browns.
That's exactly right, James.
Now I know why leaves change color in fall. Thanks so much for sharing this information with me. That's our show for today. Thank you so much for joining us. I really enjoyed learning about leaf colors, and I hope you did too. Be sure to leave any questions in the comments below, and send us a picture on social media of the fall colors you're seeing. Don't forget to subscribe so you'll never miss another episode. We'll see you next week on Curious by Nature.